Here's a little known fact about preferred lies, which is a common local rule known as lift, clean, in place. Believe it or not, there is no requirement to mark the spot of the ball before you lift it. This might sound crazy, but this is consistent with all other relief procedures. Take a cart path, for example. If you use the original ball, you don't have to mark the spot on the path before you lift it. Just pick it up and take your drop. And the same applies to preferred lies. Now, it's still a good idea to mark the spot first with something like a tee or even your club head, just to ensure you're placing the ball in the relief area. But as long as you place the ball in the relief area, there is no penalty if you don't mark first.